Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm pretty happy right now for the fact that I'm not forgetting to film an intro. Today's video is a get ready with me, as you can tell. And what am I getting ready for today? Nothing. Yeah, it's New Year's Day and I'm going to visit a couple family. But other than that, I don't really have a life. So today I actually have a new palette that I got for Christmas. It's Academy of Color.
You got Glitz. That for Christmas?
Yes, I did. Glitz 9 Shade Shadow Palette. Mm. And there it is. So this is what I'm using for today's eye look. And I'm gonna go ahead and start getting ready. I hope that this isn't too boring and that you guys enjoy. And thank you for tuning into my channel today.
I'll go take a stroll for a while. Run the black top.
Okay. These lips are. Okay, I need to seriously transform myself. I'm gonna take my Broadway Colors Buttery Matte Lip Cream in a coral shade and go in on my under eye area. I only do this makeup step when it's like really, really serious. Like, I need to totally turn around. I'll just kind of blend that a little bit. This product is actually from Avon. I only really use Avon products when they're given to me. I actually really like this. This is Extra Lasting Eyeshadow Pencil. It's in the shade Brown. And so it's very thick. But I like to use the pigment as like a liner. So I'm actually gonna take my little brow brush and try and pull this off here. Hopefully this is the worst that I will look throughout this whole process. I'm gonna go ahead and conceal this whole area using my LA Girl Pro Conceal High Definition Concealer in the shade Porcelain. So we've definitely landed a bold brow look. And I'm going to set my lids with some loose setting powder. So here she is, the pretty new little palette, Academy of Color. As you can see, all 9 shades are shimmery, which can, some people don't like that, but I'm willing to work with it. This looks like a very beautiful foil, silver rolled rose goldish shade. I'm gonna go in with these two right here and start off the crease. Right here are the swatches, by the way. So I have a nice little subtle crease. I'm gonna go in with Wild Heart to make a more defined crease in the inner corner. And then I'm going to drag that out with Honest. Sometimes a cut crease can like save a really bad eye look. Taking my LA Girl Fine Line Fine Tip Liquid Liner in brown as well, I'm gonna try my best to do a wing. I still Okay, I feel like I need to do something with my outer lid. I'm going to put the shade Flare right over here. Okay guys, time to get it with the foundation. So I'm taking my Physician's Formula Argan Oil. Gonna do a quick little prime. And then my foundation today is going to be LA Girl Pro Matte. This is a very, very matte foundation, so that's kind of why I use the Argan Oil as a primer. I'm gonna go ahead and brush some pigment under my under eye area now. More concealer. Contour. Bronzer, set, and lips. This is actually the first like full face glam that I have done in a minute with the lashes and everything. So I think that's part of the reason that I struggled a little bit. Just getting back into the swing of things. I don't know how this full entire palette keeps disappearing. I think the next time that I use this palette, I will use it with another palette that has mattes so that it's easier to construct a full eye look. But I actually don't think it turned out that bad. And I'm pretty satisfied with the look. I think I got my nose contour super on point, so that helps a lot. I love this LA Girl lippy that I'm wearing. So yeah, overall I am pretty happy with this look. And thank you guys for watching this New Year's Get Ready With Me using my Academy of Color Glitz palette. And I hope that you guys will continue watching my channel and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you.
What color is it?